Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Let's do it.
Right. Hi, I'm Maurice Gibb. Who are you?
One more time.
I'm Walter Afanasieff. I produce records, write music. I was asked to produce Immortality with the Bee Gees.
Hi, I'm Maurice Gibb.
I'm Barry Gibb.
And I'm Robin Gibb, and we're the Bee Gees.
We wrote a song for Celine Dion called Immortality. She inspired the song. She inspires us.
It was a song that I felt so close to as if I almost wrote it. I mean, it's such a, you know, spiritual piece. I mean, it's just incredible.
It was a dream that she might sing one of our songs one day, and that was, and the dream came true.
So this is who I am, and this is all I know, and I must choose to live for all that I can give, the spark that makes the power grow. And I will stand for my dream if I can, symbol of my faith in who I am. But you are my only, and I must follow on the road that lies ahead. Now won't let my heart control my head. You are my only. We don't say goodbye. We don't say goodbye. And I know what I've got to be. I make my journey through eternity. I keep the memory of you and me inside. Fulfill your destiny. It's there within the child. My story will never end. Fate is on the way. The king of hearts, the joker's away. We don't say goodbye. We don't say goodbye. I'll make them all remember me. 'Cause I have found a dream. Every ounce of me must see it through. But you are my only. I'm sorry I don't have a role for love to play. Hand over my heart, I'll find my way. I will make them give to me. We don't say goodbye.